So when you feel that the different parts of you which were in the dark, felt unhappy or were opposing you, been pacified, they're once more working together with you and spirit. And even though you're different, you have accepted all your different roles in your inner tribe. You know when they should be called for, and they know when they should present themselves. Then it is time to bring this new order into our everyday lives. Give thanks to your spirit, the fire, and give thanks to all the parts of your being, also the parts of the being which will remain in the darkness for now, for not all things can manifest at the same time. Assure them that their time will come, that they will be able to join you when the situation and the times are right. Say farewell to your brothers and sisters in friendship. And concentrate on the lights which each of you carries in your heart. Every light in your heart is a little part of the spirit, the remembrance of your divine self. As you go again away from the fire and into the darkness, do not lose sight of this divine spark within your being. And it is also by this very divine spark that you will recognize all the other parts of your being when they come to you to help you, to support you, different troubles you will be facing. This is how you can tell them apart from other spirits, from other people. Recognize by this very golden spark the spirit which is in the heart of your being, and in the heart of all reflections of your being. It's also in the heart of all your animal guides, of your ancestors, your other spirit guides. You're all united in serving spirit. And treasuring this light, and enjoying this light as it shines out to you from all the other forms, from all the other fragments of spirit, like a flock of fireflies drifts into the darkness. And keep moving towards the light, towards the day. And share the light. If things challenge you from the darkness, remind them of the spirit. Remind them of the divine. Show your light to them and awaken their own light. Awaken their own awareness of who they serve, what they are a part of. So none who you will meet on your way will remain lost. And as you start approaching the light, So try to feel the power of all these other parts traveling with you, awakening within your body, within your own chakra. Feel how all these different fragments of you, all these different masks, are awakening different talents of your energy body. And give them time to awaken. Take the time to feed yourself, to support yourself, to allow the change which happened in the astral also to work in the etherical and even into the physical worlds. Feel how your relationship with the world is changing. Some people may come to you, some people may leave, because your path will be different. Your reaction to them will be different. Blessings you can share with them will be different. The blessings you will ask of them will be different. Because what has happened before does not need to happen again. It has already been done. It has been accepted and experienced by the Spirit. So there is no need to repeat. You can grow now, move forward, and allow all these awakening powers to turn into stability in your belly, to strength in your shoulders, and to wisdom in your heart and in your head. And feel that these different centers of you are being nurtured by the return of your power animals and your different spirit fragments out of the astral back into your body. You may find that some of your guides will not go all the way. They will stay in the astral. They will not come with you into the ethereal, into the physical. And then pause a moment. Thank them. Tell them that you will return to them. That they are always welcome to come to you in your dreams, in your meditations, in your rituals, in your healing, but also in your everyday lives, and they feel that they should share something with you. Maintain an open connection with your guides, with your ancestors, and with your power animals, as one by one, those who will not go with you into the body are leaving. They form a trail if ever you need to return to this place. You can go from friend to friend. They will act as lighthouses in case you ever get lost. Now fully descend into your physical form. Move your body a little bit to integrate the life force of your body to the new patterns. Before before going out into the world. Also give thanks to the powers in your medicine wheel or in your ritual space or just in your environment. And ask them to accept and to support the new you. And explain to them that you are no longer the same. That you are different now. But that you are still their friend. And still like to work together with you. And share with them what you have experienced. Share with them the light of the Divine Spirit in your heart. As you go out into the world with your newfound harmony, keep on spreading this light to all who would like to receive it.